One thing I kind of hate about the Switch is that in order to switch games, you actually have to, like, pull the Switch out. There's no, like, I don't know, eject thing. So I gotta actually, like, rip it out of the thing. Hopefully that doesn't break my Elgato, which already doesn't get along with OBS. I don't know why that is. It just craps out and then I have to like reset a bunch of times. And I just ripped the fucking game out while it was still in. Back in my day. No, cat, go! If you did that with like Pokemon or something, it would erase your file. If you dropped Pokemon, it would erase your file. If you looked at it wrong, your file was dead. I lost so many Pokemon files that way. All because I just was just mean to the cartridge. Should still work. Although my fat ass is breaking my chair. With all that cake that I ate. I ate a lot of cake. What the hell? That's an old DS noise. When you turn the DS on. Not sad, because they killed all their handhelds. Yeah, I'm sad, because I'm kind of pretty much mostly done with 3D World already. It's sort of a short game. And Bowser's Fury. That's a really short game. That's more of a little mini game demo add-on thing. That was fun. It'd be cool to see like a full game like that. Just 3D World, but actually fully 3D. What? What? You again? Why is the left one look so weird? Skipper Pavilion? What about Dipper Pavilion? Piranha Pit? I don't think I've been there. The one on the right looks like she doesn't want to do this show. What? 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 I'm gonna stop walking up to these. Forgot I had the roller. Where's the story thing? Where's the map? Oh. I think I'm almost done with this one. And then I've got the Octo expansion that I just started. For no reason. What? I remember controls. Let's crouch. Wait a minute. I'm trying to figure out how to get to the... Isn't there a way to warp worlds? Yes.
Yes.
I was at the HQ of thing. Go there. Huh? Lame. I unlocked it. How do you roll with these? I'm dead. Nope. Now I'm dead. That was sick. Forgot the joys of painting things. That's not the next thing. That's not it either. Couldn't you just let me warp? Oh, that's it. I think. Yeah, it's got the power thingy. Oh yeah, some octopus passed some cognitive test recently. Designed for children, I think. I think it was an octopus. What? Oh! It was like some test on how to. Oh. Anyway, some test on whether or not they get certain foods by being patient and waiting. Why is that a thing? That's weird. I made a mistake. I'm dead. You don't swim through grates. As inkling squid thing. Huh. Wonder what that's about. What? Ah! That's not enough. Is that enough? Yeah, it is. What? Why did I do that? I worked hard to get here. What's the point? Oh shit, no! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. I was trying to see if I could warp around in the HQ. Seeing all these giant tentacles makes me want. Oh, what's it called? Xenoblade or whatever? Whee! Oh. Just because there's giant architecture and shit! Mountains and stuff. Stone Luigi! I didn't get this one? Well, now I did. Yo! Stop it. Oh, hold on. Yep. That's how you do it. But why'd I do that? Warp thingy! Or, what? No. Oh. No, I haven't figured it out. Never mind. What? I finally found one of these? I was so focused on getting around the world that I forgot about those. No aim, no brain. I'm still in the mindset of looking for green stars. Shit. I didn't get him? You win. Damn it. Oh, I kinda got him. Okay, stay up there. No! There we go. Wait a minute. Can't tell what they're saying. Sounds like Cappy. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I guess this is the final world. That was really dumb. Please don't. Good enough. What? Go, go. I'm dead. Did I even paint that wall? I did. Just barely. Rock the block, block rocker. Why are you saying that? Is that your way of cheering me on? I don't feel cheered on. Hands ready. Oh. What? What? I got a pagey. This kind of feels like I'm playing Portal 2 with all this paint and shit. Like, I really like the puzzles that had a different goop that bounced you around or let you go fast. I sure am. I have 3 lives again? I didn't realize I've been that many checkpoints. Ooh, that was close. Hey, I don't like this. Please. I should have stepped back. I knew I should have. I almost got tricked. Don't cry. It's okay. I'm so glad they replenish your lives. Water? That's not water. Enemies. What? What? Oh, a big boy. Do that, you dumb ass. What was I hoping to accomplish? Is there? Been here. The hell is that guy shooting at? Nice shield, nerd. You're moving. Where are you going? Come back, big dude. Hey. I don't like this cube. They couldn't have let me test with something with a better range. What are you doing? No, just don't fall off. What'd that do? Oh! I did it. I win. Nobody's coming to get me? Huh. Xbox kid face. The Octo dudes are that far ahead. I was gonna go for it. No, come back! Please, thanks. Oh no. I made it. Pro. I think I hear my computer grinding. Oh, hello. I gotta snipe them. This was a mistake. We're in a gym. Seems so innocent and scared. The fact that they don't want to be taken makes me wonder what we use them for. But now is not the time for ethics. It's time to kill. Mine. Wow, I'm so good. This thing plays better than some of the computer players, or human players, I've actually faced. They play better than me. They just don't have health. Oh shit. That's not one of them. Oh fuck. Well played. I blame the gun. But my shoes are sick. This makes me want to play like Tony Hawk's Pro Skater or something. Yo, what? Hurt. Get out. Damn it. Literally had the drop on them multiple times. What are you shooting at? Stop. So we got a bucket. Oh no. No. Oh, I've been murdered again. Whoa. Oh, armor. I wanna go in there, it looks cool. I like spaces. Don't, no. Fuck. Why are they guarding nothing? Well, you know, I'm glad they are because it's better than them coming after me out here. Oh, shit. Another bucket. Or no, roller. You know what? Don't even try to get past them. Just kill them. I'm dead. Yep. Awesome. Is game over? Sure is. Sick. Don't launch me all the way back here. I don't know how I got to that level. Oh, never mind. That's a level. I thought I was back at the opening thing. Oh, no. Don't even bother. You're going to lose it in like a second. Damn. Come here. I was about to say it's pretty good AI, but then she ran off and did that. I mean, they still kicked my ass. Oh, hello. It was only telling me you were right there. That might help. What the fuck? Fire! Save me. Fuck. I wish one of them would. Oh. Let me up! Ham's ready. Did I kill one? No, I just pissed her off. No, she's dead. Fuck. Getting marginally better. I got more ham. Are they steamed? What the hell? Where'd you come from? She's going nuts! There's two of them? I'm dead. Buckets are scary. That's it? Fuck it. You didn't even... Hide. What?! Oh shit. This is mine. I don't know how I've survived as long as I have. This is where it gets real. For them. Zap fish. Oh! You know, it's in the one place I haven't been to. Where it should be. What? I want to go to a rock wall climbing thing. I haven't been on one in a long time. I like climbing. Just not mountains. It's a needless risk. I win! Why is his mouth glowing like that? Did he eat glowing paint? I thought I saw a cat fetus. What is this letter to Judd? Cat fetus! What is this game? I'm really hoping 3 has a super fleshed out adventure where we learn more about Judd. I've already been this way. Why was that? Don't do that. Don't do that. I'm dead. Wow, good. Nice moves. That looked disgusting on the bottom. No, I don't care about that. Wait a minute. No, I've been that way. You're not at the entry place. Hold on. Oh, never mind. Let's go try and get there. That is not the way. Skills. Ooh. Hey, take me there. Let's go thing. No. Thought I saw Jake the dog. After all that? Oh, I got a checkpoint. Okay. Yo, but what? You got a thing over here? You don't got a thing over here? Really? Why isn't that moving? Because I'm not hitting it. Stay there! This is tricky. Oh! No! I don't want to figure this all out again. Why did I get stuck last time? Oh, what the fuck? No! That's mean! I thought it was being nice to me. Dick. Do it. I don't get it. You get like boiled into steam when you teleport? Ooh. Oh, okay. I was about to get really mad. That's the one I wanted to use. Oh. Don't you see me grinding? I'm always fresh. I got ham. Shit. Oh, I get to do more of that? That's kind of cool. It's like a dramatic dive. Speedrun. Please. Launchpad o'clock? That doesn't even... doesn't work. Oh, no. Never mind. That's not hard. It's not like Sonic Heroes. It's a crapshoot if you're gonna make it. Oh, jumping around at the speed of sound. Ah! Games are hard. Ooh, I get a cannon. Oh. Cool. Lava lamp. I want a lava lamp. I feel like it's fire hazard, though. Now that I have a house, I don't want anything that can burn anything, ever. I don't even like using my oven. Yep. Oh. Alternate path. Can you go a little bit slower? It's fine, we made it. I really like the graphics of this game. It's a very pretty game. It's got good lighting. I think, ow. I hate it. Ow! Sick stunt. Heal me, please. Don't die to him after all you've survived. Oh, he's dead. Maybe. Okay. Joke's on you, I always ride the rail like this. Oh, why wouldn't you be sure I was gonna make it? Octoslob? That's rude. Although he is a dick. This feels like Sonic Heroes, since half the game is just grinding on rails. Oh, good. I probably should've... Oh. It worked. It's just all my clothes. No big deal. Oh yeah, duh. I keep getting these when I find the pages. I should put sparkly fabric and tape everywhere. What? Oh. Oh. Never mind. I changed. Yep. Who did this? Is that... What? Excuse me? Yep. Cool. Oh. Oh. I forgot about rolling. That's a mean one. How the hell? That's really odd design moving platform. But you have to just... How? Just how? Maybe with this. Oh. Yeah, use this. It's a little unnerving. Why would you do that? This is gonna be fun. Wait a minute, is your level there? What is that? Oh, what is there? I just worried because I didn't hit any. It didn't seem like I hit anything. I don't play Hollow Knight. Every time I use this controller, I think of Hollow Knight. So I got this for it. Whoa! I'd like to keep this for close encounters. That looks cool as fuck. That's an upside down tea kettle ride thing. I don't think I like this. Does make it easier to do that. English. Why do they say zoomies? Zoomie. Woomie? Fuck. Go ahead. I'm dead. You win. A default win is still a win. Fuck. Yeah, no big deal if you can flank them, huh? They're not looking away. Oh yeah, you distract them and then do this. Kind of ignored it. Oh, is that... What the hell are these? I thought they were mutant octoling girl things. I feel like a samurai. Huh? Is that what you're... Is that what that is? What do you mean? Good thing that wasn't narrow. Oh, I think that jerk has the key. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe. Where'd he go? What is that arrow thing above me? I wanna go on that! There he is. Oh. You have nothing to get used to. You're just base plate. I'm the one out here. Wait, you actually tried to fight me? I thought you were just gonna run. Go to the T thing. Put a boss fight there. That'd be sick. Whoa! I don't know they were that mobile. It's not gonna be a fight. It's gonna be a massacre. As I get destroyed. Yo, that one has shields. I've been swimming in the shit. Wow, way to flank them. That's how the pros do it. Now give me this zap fish. No! Oh, you're one of them fellows. Finesse! Aww! I didn't even know that guy was there. Finesse! That's not finesse. Is that finesse? Oh, yes. This is just asking for me. Never mind. It's not bottomless pit. Son of a bitch. Are we really gonna do this? I know what we're gonna do. I have a plan. Never mind. I need to get that checkpoint when I inevitably kill myself. Oh, never mind. I think he was bonus. Oh no. I don't know where to go. That thing kill anything. I don't wanna. Oh no, oh, I'm trapped. Well played. I don't like this at all. Oh, I made it. I just heard a ghost from Luigi's Mansion. This is dumb. Aww. Don't. I don't like this man. Come this way. Good enough. Go after that. Hey. Thought that was gonna take many tries.
But I'm amazing. Also, I should probably stop soon.
It's 4:30. Damn. Oh, not bad. Cool. Fake out. Don't do that. Is there one there? I think so. I haven't done anything there yet. What are you doing? Oh. Oh shit. I just remembered they do that. This is a tricky little game. Where are we going? Oh? I don't think I was supposed to do that. Where's your thing? I know you have it. What? No! I'm just trying to do one more before I go. Speedrun. Huh, I don't get it. I was about to do something really stupid. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, I don't think these lights mean anything. Just paint everything. Something about this makes me want to play Death Stranding. I think it's the way certain things look. Oh, I'm dumb as hell. Come back. Bye. Please come down. The whole time I was looking all over that thing for the next level. I should have looked up. Ooh. Good. Good test. Is that some good data? Please don't murder me. I've already died once. Yep, that is how you do it. Oh, ew. Those are actual balloon fish things. With their butts tied off. I didn't almost roll into that. That looks like paint and not water. That might be what it is. I think it's meant to simulate water, but not be water. Okay. Who's mocking me? They're the ones rolling off. Oh, those are actual balloons. Not the bowling ball jerks. That's got some range. Ooh! Fascinated by giant floating rock. I don't need to time anything. Speedrun. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Sick. Pichu. Ow. Oh. I get it. Maybe. Jeez. Cheese just made me wish I was hungry. It's a weird feeling. Get wrecked. I ate a bunch of ramen though, now I feel gross. Oh yeah, I bought a bunch of macaroni and cheese though. I just feel too gross to eat it. Balls, yum.
Hey, boss.
Why would you give me the worst possible equipment for this test? Oh, good. We don't have anything. That's my problem. Oh. Wait for me. Fuck. This is really well timed. Oh. Skills. Send help. Good. If I get a game over, I'm giving up. Whatever. On everything. Hello. Don't do that, you bitch. It's probably a much better way to do this. My brain is just too dead to think of it. Dicks. Get wrecked! No. You're riding my thing. Slight miscalculation. So good. Wonder if I can find the last one super quick. Probably not. Still got an hour before I really have to go to bed. And this is how I end up going to bed at 7 a.m. I have no idea where it would be. Whee! Oh! That was traumatic. I did it. Where's this going? Oh. Really doesn't let you paint her. I'll do that. Go that way. I don't think I've done that yet. Yep. That looks new. Go there. Like I'm trying to direct it with the paint. Oh, shit. That was stupid. Wait for me. Onward to the light, brother. I need a new chivalry game. Oh, this isn't anything new. Fuck. Take me back. Is that one? No, well, yeah, but I did it. What's all that sloshing? What, really? It's like a millimeter of the wrong paint. I think I've been here. I see a thing. I've been that way. Yeah, I've already done all this. Oh! But did I do everything? No! Paint the whole thing so you don't fuck it up. Like that. It's kind of horrendous watching them drown. And here we go again. I didn't need to fall all the way through. I should probably stop. I still have some time to sleep. Oh, there's a thing. Wow, there's a thing here, and I fucking. Yep. I just skipped over it last time. I'm glad I went back and double checked that instead of just assuming I'd done everything. Ooh. Oh. I get it. Splatling like a Gatling gun. Gatling guns remind me of the Shadow Fox. And I don't want to play Zoids games. There just aren't any. I could play Battle Legends the whole way through again. Been a year already, I think. Hurt Sonic. Yes! Oh, hello. Sonic, I'm hearing ghosts from Luigi's Mansion. Get wrecked. That was fun. I do like this story mode a lot. What? Rain! Oh, that's the Storm Cloud power-up. What's going on? All things are moving and I'm just dumb. I really like the lighting and stuff in this. Oh, shoot. No, I'm good. My brain's just not working. Ow! thought that was an enemy. Because it's very late.
Oh no.
Something about this puzzle is helping hypnotize me.
But I'm already ready to shut down.
Can I reach that? Whoa! I didn't know this had that kind of range. Damn. Hold on. Die. Is that gonna kill him? No. And I almost fell off. Ooh. Oh, I need you to shut up. Is he? I thought he was about to fall off. I didn't just go on autopilot and kind of end up getting shot point blank. Launch pad! Bounce pad! That's oddly satisfying. They're about to try and kill me. I see what they're doing. Conveying or whatever. Sort of. Get up! I'm about to die. No. I'm sick. Please! That was entirely avoidable. By someone better. Yep, that's what you do. What are we doing? That looks terrifying. Something about that shield jerk. Oh, you were supposed to get murdered by that, weren't you? And then I fucked it up. Save me. Games. I should have stopped. My brain is stopping without me. I don't like this conveyor thing. There we go. Panic too much. Now panic. Oh, I see. I guess. Stop looking at the scenery and worry about this stuff. But it looks so cool! Ooh. What? I did it entirely on purpose. What are we doing? Is that a spire thing from Space Odyssey? 2001. I know movies.
Okay.
That was narrower than I thought it would be.
The hell even am I? That's not at all what you're supposed to do. Damn, I came a long way. And I'm about to ruin it. Hello. A laundry service that delivers. Things keep making me think of that. I need to just watch Batman and Robin. This has been many years. Please don't. There we go. Really? How'd I pull that off? All I have to do is be careful. This is a long ass level too. Yes, shut up. Probably save this for later, but I'm curious about what the boss looks like. And I might have already almost died. I don't need to hide. Just run and gun. Halo style, but even in Halo, you gotta take cover. So, just run and gun. My style. I almost jumped over this to my death. Hey guys. Or girls. What? How'd that happen? I had like no speed. Because I was dying. Wait, what? You're calling me cold-blooded? Why? That wasn't cold-blooded. That was a fight. Now she's got me questioning myself. Can you please just die? I'm just gonna leave without finishing you off, alright. Oh, to cover from anything. Oh. How come this isn't conveying at all? Wait, what? Ah! That's why I couldn't find it. I was standing right on it. This is kind of a trippy level. When you're half asleep, especially. I'm also hungover from all the caffeine I've had. Speedrun. Don't. I fucking survived all that somehow. I almost didn't get that checkpoint. They just fuck off. That's not doing anything. I think it was just providing paint to swim on. Oh. Hey! You totally could have made that. Paranoid about where I was supposed to jump. This again. This time I'll probably. Oh. Pink switch? What are you talking about? This? It's not at the point where it's gonna start flipping yet. I gotta get past this first. Okay. That's fine. Just to be safe. Come on. Come on. I really missed that many times. I did it. Was that nice work? Or are you just saying that? Dare I attempt the boss of my brain, as dead as it is right now. To be fair, that level was kind of trippy. That was a one-way thing I just tried to jump on. Should be fun trying to attempt the boss. Probably could have made that. Why did I not have try that with any speed whatsoever. I got kind of lazy, that's why. Oh, that's cool. Dead. This is a trap, you get lasered. It'd be effective. Lure you in. Oh. The basic gun. I see an octoling. It's gonna beat my ass. Hello. What? Treachery? What? We came to listen to the rock music. Oh. What the fuck was that? Octobot King 2. Why are you admitting to that? Thought I saw a thing at the bottom. Oh, hello. They did tell me to watch out for that. Ooh. Snazzy music. Why would I think to try and bounce them back? Oh! It's just the spinning ones! Okay, okay. I think I see. You know what? I forgot all about that. You were probably right about that. I just got a game over. Better go upgrade my weapon. Why do I have this? Oh yeah, that's what I was using on the thing. Where's this ammo thing you were talking about? Wow, I have a lot of upgrading to do. Whoa, it actually looks like a P90. Fuck. I need more things. Did I just miss? I think I meant to select the bottom one and select the one right above it. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, and I can just. Okay. That's cool! No, I'm ready. Oh, that's way better. I'm so dumb for not doing that sooner.
Damn!
I am so glad they told me to do that. It's making a huge difference. I just feel more alert just from upgrading my shit. Where? Oh, hey. Oh, I just got their name. Their name together. Calimari. Cali. Well, she's Marie, but there's a dumb pun there about Calimari. Oh! I was trying to look at the bottom to see if there was something there, because I thought I saw an invisible thingy earlier. Get away from me. You can't destroy those. Or can you? Well done. What the hell? Get wrecked. What are those? Oh. How do you know so much about him? She's just observing, and she's faster than me. That's spinning. You know what spinning looks like, right? She was like old. Oh, you had a ew. Oh no, that's her hair. Never mind. I thought there was a thing on her head. Wait. All you did was dash around. I'm trying to dodge on foot and not with any paint paths or anything. It worked. This does look like a P90. Oh shit. I'm admiring that more. Paying more attention to that than to him. That's what I get. Wait, are you hypnotized again? Those are spinning. What the hell is that? Oh, tentacles. Did I win? I thought she was about to throw a bomb at her. Are you an Octoling? Oh, this song! Oh wait, Squid Sisters, duh. What's going on? Oh? Oh. So dumb. I was trying to jump to another rail. You just jump in general. Oh, that was coming at me. Just blast him with this thing. Maybe you do. No. Oh, maybe you miss and then eat shit. Got me with it still. I should probably take cover and heal a bit. Do I win? What a weird fight. An odd fight. Oh, he's upside down. I should have known there'd be continuity from the first one. It's not like Street Fighter would exist. Wait, Street Fighter has continuity into two as well. I want netcode for Street Fighter 1. What? I was gonna say. Oh! I didn't even notice that before. Damn. Who's that dude in the background just watching? Is it that song again? Did it just freeze? No. What the heck happened? Oh, it was waiting on me? I'm dumb. I was about to, like, end the game. Is this the credits? Is it legal to have credits like this? Or you have to like uncover them? This looks like people's, I remember the name of it now. That Miiverse art. This looks like that. Just strafing. I still have the Octoling expansion and online, so it's not like I'm done with this game. But I've beaten the main story. It's a nice little fun romp through things. It's got some fun puzzles. It'd be cool to see a really fleshed out one. Debug. I wish it would just spray a gradient to paint instead of change. It's making me want pizza. quite have some. I'm hoping the Octoling expansion is, like, more fleshed out as you go. I've done a few test chambers. That's that dude that was there at the E3 with that paint gun. It's kind of cool that they have this new-ish first-party franchise. I guess Pikmin was another one. Just... And they are working on one for that, I think. What? Hero suit replica? Krusty Sean? Well, that was a fun game. I got potty. And that thing's huge and gross. News? Already? Oh, I got new stuff. Oh, I want to do some online, but it's late. I gotta go. Ooh. Oh, that looks so cool. And it's ranked. Is it gonna do this every time, or just when I unlock stuff? I think it's when I unlock new stuff. Alright. It's work night, so I must go. Work morning, so I must go. That's a crab eating shit super fast. Excellent. Oh, I don't want to drive on an overpass that fucking high up. I think I've had like dreams / nightmares about that. Alright, just gonna use the stop button though.